I'm Ben Maracle. Welcome to Where Hollywood Is Taken Seriously. Today, I will be reviewing the movie Chappaquiddick, which is directed by John Curran. Chappaquiddick tells the true story of how on July 18th, 1969, a drunken Senator Ted Kennedy drove off a bridge into the water below, where he ended up surviving, but his passenger, Mary Jo Kopechne, tragically did not. This movie explores the aftermath of the incident and how big of an impact it had on Ted Kennedy's political career, especially his desire to run for president. As we know, this film involves politics, and the biggest failure in this movie was the lack of what I would call political suspense, which this film desperately needed. We might never know the whole truth about what happened on that fateful night, but this film does a good job staying as true to the story as possible. As for the acting, it was nothing too special. Jason Clarke, who is probably the closest actor that I can think of that looks like a young Ted Kennedy, was good, but his performance isn't Oscar worthy. What I found very impressive were the set designs and the costume designs. It will really make you feel like you are back in the year 1969. That feeling is what I wanted. I give Chappaquiddick a B. Thanks for watching, and I hope you keep watching my future reviews. You can like Where Hollywood Is Taken Seriously on Facebook. You can also email me at wherehollywoodistakenseriously@gmail.com with your thoughts and opinions on Chappaquiddick. And remember, this is Where Hollywood Is Taken Seriously.